I have a master's in biotechnology and biodiversity. When I thought about the HSE, I thought about big, heavy regulations and rule books, and those exist, but I think I've found that I'm given the guidance to go along with them in plain English so I can easily understand them.
Before joining the HSE, I worked as an environmental health officer at a local authority. The training I received from joining was really good, and there's also an element of mentoring so that you feel part of the organisation quite quickly.
I was studying for a PhD in Bristol in synthetic main group chemistry. I saw the job on the civil service job website and I thought it was a good opportunity to use my science but in an office-based environment.
I was doing a master's in microbiology. In general, people are very helpful. You'll find that if you ask a question of fellow ecotoxicologists or fellow specialists, people are always happy to help.
The first thing I noticed from other places I've worked is just the sheer level of expertise and the depth of that expertise that's available within the organisation. We don't have to go out to other consultants. We're all in-house.
I particularly like the flexible working pattern that the job offers. Also, it's really nice knowing that the job is worthwhile. So it's rewarding to know that I'm contributing to the safety of consumers on a day-to-day basis.
What I find unique is the ability to be able to influence decisions at a national or European level in your field of expertise.
I think for the first time I've seen a career progression and some targets that I can aim for, which is exciting for me.
At the moment, I think the next step for me would be to specialise in a particular technical area and work towards becoming a team leader.
It's a good opportunity if you're interested in science but don't necessarily want to pursue a career in academia or in a laboratory.
Personally, I'm really excited about joining the HSE at this time. We're going through a phase where the next generation of civil servants are coming through and we have the opportunity to set the direction for the future.